My shopping haul. By the way, again, I'm showing you guys my Shopee haul. And for the disclaimer, I'm not doing this just to brag or anything because this video might help you guys in the future if you're planning to buy something. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started. And again, guys, I'll leave everything in the description box so you guys can check them out. The first thing that I got here is this NYX eyebrow gel in a shade chocolate. Binili ko to kasi nakita ko yung tutorial ni Sandy Brown dun sa brows niya. Nagustuhan ko to kasi it is smudge proof and waterproof, but I don't like the packaging. It sobrang hirap kunin yung product dun sa tube and mabilis siyang matuyo. So next one is this LA Girl Pro Conceal in a shade light yellow corrector kasi I've tried a lot of LA Girl Pro Conceal na concealer pero hindi talaga siya nagbamatch sa skin tone ko. I tried the medium beige and the creamy beige pero lahat yun parang hindi siya match sa skin tone ko. But this one, thankful ako kasi nag-match siya dun sa shade ko. So this is the NYX Liquid Illuminator in a shade Sunbeam. I got this kasi yung mga panahon na binili ko to, parang gusto ko yung mga dewy makeup and very natural. And sobrang obsessed ako nun sa highlighter kaya kinuha ko to. And it really works well whenever I'm mixing it together with my foundation. So I recommend this one. And this is my NYX Liquid Sweat in a shade Soap Spoken. Gustong-gusto ko yung lipstick na to kasi it really matches my lip. Parang lips ko lang siya but better. Hindi to drying sa lips unlike some of the liquid lipsticks that I have tried. Well, hands down ako sa mga lipstick ng NYX kasi na, hindi siya drying and very hydrating siya sa lips. And this is the Ordinary High Adherence Silicone Primer. Kinuha ko to kasi, you know me guys, I'm such a skincare host. So, kinuha ko to kasi primer na siya plus it is a skincare as well. So, I think mas better siya sa skin kung gagamitin ko to as my primer. Nahahide na yung mga pores ko. Siguro ito din yung isang reason kung ba't hindi ako masyadong mag-oil up this past few days. So, I highly recommend this one and I'm still planning to get the Ordinary foundation. Kasi madami akong narinig na reviews na maganda daw yung foundation na yun. And this is my Shea Moisture Super Fruit Lip Exfoliator. Sobrang obsessed ako ngayon sa mga lip exfoliator. So, kumuha ako ng isa from Makeup Junkie. By the way, I'll be leaving all the links in the description box para mabili ko siya. Sobrang lucky lang kasi lahat ng products na ito nabili ko sila on sales. And this is my current favorite lip gloss. This is the Benefit Hoola Lip. Oh my god. This is the Hoola Benefit Lip Gloss. And this is what I'm wearing right now. By the way, all of the things that included in my haul, I'm wearing them right now. And isasama ko na din pala yung mga nabili ko from Detail Makeup. I don't know. Kumuha ko ng 3 products from Detail. This one is the lip scrub. Ayan siya. I got this for only 99 pesos. And feeling ko sobrang sulit nga unlike this one. Kasi natry ko na to, but I don't think na na-exfoliate na masyado yung lips ko. But this one, for 100 pesos, I think this one is really worth the price. Nung una, akala ko eyeliner, pero nung pag-open ko, sabi ko, oh, lip scrub! Ang saya lang. And sobrang bango niya. Amoy honey na amoy almond. I really like the packaging. And now let's move on to this one. This is their matte blush in a shade Bloom. No, it's Independent. In a shade Independent, guys. Yung packaging, it reminds me of matte blush. And ganito siya. Sobrang pigmented nito. Ganyan siya. O, diba? Sobrang pigmented niya for 180. I think ito na yung pinaka-pigmented na drugstore makeup na nakuha ko. Bukod dun sa Niche doon, nating 88 pesos. Last thing that I got from Detail is this lip liner. This is what I'm wearing right now. This is in the shade Daryl. Kinuha ko to kasi ito yung pinaka-close sa lip color ko. And buntik na din ako pumili nung matte lipstick nila. Not the liquid one, but yung retractable. I mean, yung usual lipstick natin. Pero trinay ko siya ilagay sa lips ko kasi ganun ako bumili ng makeup. Hindi ko iniisip kung sino na yung gumamit nun, but I really like to try them before buying them. And nung natry ko siya, sobrang drying na sa lips and I don't like that consistency. As in to the point na parang hindi na ako makasmile because of the dryness. So I can't recommend you guys the lipstick. Pero hindi ko pa natatry yung liquid lipstick nila. So So, try ko kung drying din ba siya sa lips. Kasi, ayoko talaga ng dry na lipstick sa lips. Okay, if that makes sense. So, now let's move on to the skincare that I got from Shopee. Ang init. So, nakita niyo na to dun sa COSRX review ko. And this is the Good Morning Gel Cleanser from COSRX. This is the HA BHA Clarifying Toner, Treatment Toner, which is my holy grail right now. As well as this one. Hindi lang maganda yung amoy nila pareho. Amoy silang gas. And this is the Aloe Sun Cream from COSRX as well. Hindi ko ito masyadong nagagamit, pero nung nagamit ko ito, it's very hydrating. Hindi siya sticky sa face and days, unlike yung mga nagagamit kong moisturizer before. Kasi yung nabili ko sa Althea, medyo sobrang nag-oil ako dun. Kaya hindi ko na siya ginamit ulit. So I'm really glad that I found this one and it's really amazing. This is my Mario Badescu facial spray with aloe, herbs, and rose water. Nung una, hinahanap ko talaga yung green tea kasi ayoko ng smell ng roses. But yeah, it makes my face so dewy and every time I'm wearing this one, it feels like I'm very refreshed and my face just looks amazing. So I recommend you guys to try out this one. And last for my skincare, this is the Clinical Skincare Acne Pimple Master Patch by COSRX as well. This is my holy grail. So, nagkaroon ako ng breakout last week because I had my PMS. Ginamit ko siya in 24 hours lang, guys. Nawala na yung pimples ko. Nag-flatten na siya. And I'm just really, really, really happy. The last thing that I got here is this Maybelline Lash Sensational Waterproof Mascara. I got this kasi medyo hindi ko nagusto yung lagi kong binibili na lash from Maybelline. Yung isa, yung color pink yung takip. Madali siyang matuyo, guys. And sobrang clumpy niya whenever I'm using it. So, I tried this one and I'm wearing it today. Ang masasabi ko lang dito, mas better siya dun sa color pink yung takip. But, yeah, it's more pricey than that one. Kasi diba 150 lang yun ito. Parang 300 siya. So that's all for today's haul. Hope you guys enjoyed this one and I'll see you on my next one. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do click the subscribe button and the bell button as well so you get notified whenever I post a new video. Bye guys!